by the party chairman to surreptitiously voice the preferred candidate using a certain group called Southern Kaduna Stakeholders Chairman Forum. This act is capable of destabilizing the party and its prospects in the 2019 polls and undermining the efforts of the aspirants to find consensus among themselves. In view of the above, the forum humbly requests the national leadership of our great party to take full charge of the party activities in the state in order to rescue the situation and restore confidence of majority of party members and loyalists in the state once more. The forum also calls on teaming party members, delegates and supporters to resist all attempts to subvert democratic process and vote for aspirants of their choice.